A robot which was developed by a Japan-based robotic company SCHAFT leads the DARPA Robotics Challenge Trails. 16 teams participated in this DRC trials held at Florida's Homestead Miami Speedway. 8 teams will receive DARPA funding for competing in the Robotics Finals event next year to win $2 million prize. This robotic company was recently acquired by Google.
I'm Narito Suzuki, Chief Operation Officer of SCHAFT Inc. And he's our team leader and our CEO, Dr. Yuto Nakanishi. As you see, it's a bipedal robot, and our robot characteristic is high speed and torque. The robot can walk very stably. In this DARPA trial, there are a very difficult program to walk stable and on the unstable University of Tokyo, and we are almost over as graduate, and we shared a very wide experience of robot integration and software, both software and hardware, and have shared a lot of experience, and that experience enabled us to develop robots, and I think it's a very